The Psychology and Behavioral Sciences collection has many full-text articles that you can use for your psychology papers. To get started, type in the search box of what you're looking for using keywords. Click search when you're finished. When you're typing, suggested search terms may appear below. After you click on search, you will go to the search results page. On the left sidebar, there are many options for you to refine or limit your search, meaning that you can reduce the number of results by selecting options that will get you the kind of articles that you are looking for. I always recommend selecting full text so that you will not receive summaries of articles. Instead, by checking this box, you will get articles that you will be able to read and download right away. If your instructor wants you to get peer-reviewed or scholarly articles, check that box as well. These articles have been reviewed by experts to make sure the content is correct. If you only want recent articles, move the date slider to the years that you want. There are other options that you can check under the date slider as well. For example, if you want to choose a more specific subject, or if you want articles from a particular journal. After you have made your selections in the left sidebar, you can now scroll down your list of results to see your list of articles. When you see an article you like, click the magnifying glass icon next to the title of the article. A quick view of the article will appear. The quick view of the article will let you see a little bit about the article without having to go to another page. If you want to see more about the article, click on the title of the article. After clicking on the title of the article, you will now see the complete information about the article, including the author and the journal that the article came out of or the source. It also has an abstract, which is a summary of the article, so you can see if it has the information you need without reading the entire article. On the left sidebar, the link to the full text is available. Click on Detailed Record when you are finished with the full text. On the right sidebar, you have options to print, email, save, and cite the article. Click on the Cite button. You will now see that the citation for the article is already formatted in a number of different styles, such as MLA or APA. Scroll down to see all the formats. Be careful and make sure that the citation is correct according to the style guide that you are using. I see a few errors in the MLA citation. Do you see how the names are pushed together without spaces or punctuation? That is not correct, and you'll need to correct that before you put that in your paper. However, this is a great start to the citation, and you'll only need to make minor adjustments. It is much better than having to make the citation from scratch. When you are finished with this article, click on the search results link. You'll be back on your list of articles from your search, and now you can look for more articles for your paper. For more information about this or other databases, contact your Learning Resource Center. Go to the Northwest homepage, click on the information link, and select your Learning Resource Center.